So at the end of my junior year in high school, they had the elections for the class officers for the next year, if I recall correctly. It happened at the end of junior year, and the understanding is by the time you came to school senior year, you were supposed to be ready to go. I ran for and was elected to the position of class treasurer. I was the treasurer for Quantico High School in the school year of 1994 to 1995. Now, if I had to give a self-assessment of myself as treasurer, first thing I would say is, did you know that in the time I was the treasurer of Quantico High School class in 1995, that there were three secretaries of treasury? That's right. I got a triple threat. What did I do in response to a triple threat as the senior of my high school graduating class? I'm going to be honest with you. I did some things that I shouldn't have done. For a long time, my understanding was that I had a graduating class of 32, not 33, not 31, 32. Somehow, 32 was the metric that was pegged to that class. And everybody graduated. Now, there's an understanding there was some people, it might have needed some help because they were in danger of failing. My graduating class had 32. Apparently, that's one third in 96. Which brings up the fact that we were going to college in 1995, and some of us in 1996. That means that there were deals that were set up on the summer of what would be 27 years ago, weren't there? Yes, there were. And I got your 27, and I am not paying for that deal. None of us are. Even if every other 31 members of the Quantico High School graduating class in 1995 agreed to aid and abet you, I'm not authorizing it. And you did not kill me. Now, if I'm correct, Paul O'Neill is dead. But I'm not. I'm not authorizing it. I'm sorry if there was an expectation that high schoolers were supposed to demonstrate loyalty, unconditional loyalty, even in the face of mass crimes against humanity, as well as actual crimes that both under constitutional law and in consideration of international treaties the United States is signatory to in connection with those who we would want to purport are our allies. There were serious crimes brokered on those 32 young people, and you're not going to get the deal. We have, unfortunately, a very short period of time to regroup and recapitulate this in a manner that is both legally and constitutionally sound, and that will actually acknowledge who you thought you were fucking with. Who did you think we were? It's not my concern. Insofar as I may need some sort of psychological profile as part of the evidence you're going to need to submit, I'll let you know.